You're watching Sky News. The nation is about to commemorate Armistice Day and honour victims of conflict with a 2-minute silence.